Manage permissions for files in your OneDrive for Business. All files in your OneDrive for Business are private unless you share them. You can choose to share a file with anyone, including people from outside your organization, people within your organization, or with specific people in your company. If you want a person to be able to view a file but not edit it, uncheck Allow Editing. When you share a file from your OneDrive for Business, the people you share it with will receive an email notification with a link to the file. The shared file will remain accessible until you explicitly remove the access from within your OneDrive for Business. External users can access the file only until the expiration date set by you or by the default expiration policy of your organization. Change file access for a shared file. For any given file in your OneDrive, you can check who all has access to it by simply clicking on the sharing status of the file. The sharing status will open a write pane that gives you a detailed view of permissions and other useful information about your file. In the information pane, under Has Access, select Change Permissions. If you want a user to view a file and not edit it, select the arrow next to their name and then select Change to View Only. If you want to change a link so that people can only view a file and not edit it, you need to delete the Edit link and then create a View Only link by selecting Add People. Remove file access from your OneDrive for Business. In the Manage Permissions window, select the arrow next to the person who you want to stop sharing the file with. Select Stop Sharing. To stop sharing a link, select the X to the right of the URL and then select Remove Link. For any given file in your OneDrive, select Stop Sharing only if you want to remove all users and guest links from the file except you or any other owners.